You might have noticed that during a total lunar eclipse, our moon appears red, and we call this a blood moon. But what causes it to change its color to red? And if it does, why not some other color, like maybe blue? Or why not just keep on shining white as it does every time? What's wrong with your blood moon? Let's find out. Before talking about the blood moon, let's understand why moon appears white. When white light from the sun shines on the moon, its surface reflects all the light and thus moon appears white. But as we all know, during a total lunar eclipse, Earth comes in between the moon and the sun. In this position, our Earth casts its shadow on the moon. But wait a second, if the moon is completely within the shadow of the Earth and no light from the sun can reach towards it, it should be invisible. But then why does it appear red? We are all forgetting about one major entity here, our Earth's atmosphere. When sunlight reaches Earth, this atmosphere acts as an obstacle in the path to the moon. In the atmosphere, colors of lower wavelength like blue or green get scattered and filtered out, whereas colors of higher wavelength like red and orange passes through the Earth's atmosphere and illuminates the moon. This red light causes the moon to appear red during a total lunar eclipse. Thank you for watching today's video. Did you know there is a scale used for measuring the brightness of the moon during a lunar eclipse? It is called a Dungeon scale. You should read more about it from the link I'll put in the description. What are your thoughts on this video? I have a lengthy notice for you all. I'm going to be more active on my channel from now on, posting Tell Me Why short videos every Monday at 5 PM, plus a detailed longer video maybe every week. And I have just recently noticed that some people have subscribed this channel just for disliking my videos. So people who like my videos, break the like button and show us your majority. And dislikers, I don't have any problem with you guys. You have the right to dislike, but don't forget to state a genuine reason behind it so that we can rectify our errors. And please don't tell me to change my accent or the narrator, because the guy who narrates this video owns this channel. And if you kick out the owner, you know. Okay, bye.